Okay.
I got one good one.
Guys, I'm back. I knocked the camera off, and it turned off. So, you know, we're just going to have to edit this part of the video, and we'll figure out how to do that. Cause I'm not quite sure.
I got good Pokemon.
Hopefully, I get some good freaking cards in
this
pack. I got
110 out of this pack. I got a breakthrough.
110 what?
Pokemon.
Out of that pack?
Mm-hmm.
110? Cool. Oh, I already have the Caterpie. I already had this.
I'll take them.
I don't have that one.
I'll take the ones that you already have.
Don't have that one. Trainer. Beedrill. Hey.
I already have one.
Weeko Beedrill.
I think I have a couple of these trainers.
Oh, I have this trainer already, and I have not this. So, most of the Pokemon cards I got, I already have, but hey.
I already had this one, guys.
I already had this. So these are all already had.
And I have
didn't
more
have
Pokemon.
This. Didn't have this. Don't have this trainer. Don't have this. It's a Spirit Link. Let's go.
I already have
this trainer. You can have this.
I'll take this trainer. Another one. Trainer.
I'm keeping these extra ones anyway. But.
Oh, Deontay, look. I already have this trainer.
We went outside and we got the mail and we're like, oh wait, oh my god, it's the Pokemon!
Pokemon, not a big deal.
The Pokemon, I love Pokemon. Okay, well we're going back to the room. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, I'm hungry. I'm gonna go eat a popsicle.
Eating chocolate.
Okay. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm not gonna eat a popsicle. Maybe the bagels are all gone. Crap. I smelled bagel and I was like, hey, maybe I should have a bagel. No, they're all gone. So we're gonna set you guys down again. I'm not gonna drop you.
Maybe a little farther from there.
So I wasn't gonna drop.
Whoa, just for make some safety hazards.
I don't really want to, but like, you know, there's cereal, but maybe we have, oh wait, I forgot we have honeycomb. I'm gonna have toast and cereal.
Gotta put my,
dang, you're all up in my camera, bro. We got the honey buzzers. AKA honeycombs. We got the Captain Crunch. We got these French Toast Crunch. I don't like those very much. We got this. Now we're gonna open these because Captain Crunch berries are lit, but I wanna open these and eat these because I love these too.
Okay, got that done. Oh man!
I don't know. I keep saying like I'm gonna freaking know. If they don't come today, then they must have been. They must have come up.
Mom told them not to come early, so I'm probably coming around
10 o'clock
at night.
No, yeah. You're stupid. She's stupid for that. Guys.
Oh, figured out how to do it, Tay. Or DVD. Look, so you wanna have it and you wanna pull it in, but then when you have it, when you have the other side, you put it through this, and then it will stick like that. And
well,
then
guess what?
You don't care.
Young kind of thing. You know, this is something new. It's sort of weird, but it's something new. I'm gonna put cream cheese.
What happened to my other vlog camera, though?
I don't know. But I'm gonna put cream cheese on toast. Because it's just like eating a bagel with cream cheese on it, except it's a different texture.
It's a different type of bread.
It's a different type of bread and it's a different texture, but
I think
it'll just still taste like a bagel, you know?
No, I had to charge the camera. Cammy, Cammy, camera, had the TV charged. Ha ha.
Why couldn't it charge it in the car? What's wrong with me?
You didn't have your Chromebook with you.
Huh?
You didn't have your Chromebook with you.
I don't have to charge it with my Chromebook. Remember, we could use charge things in the car.
Well, what's wrong with you then?
What's wrong with you?
Oh. That's good, but.
Here, stay in here.
And tell me.
Oh.
Never mind. And you're gonna leave your camera.
Ha! Good thing it turns into an never mind. Okay, are you guys ready for this? This new taste.
Hey, Deontay. We have butter.
I don't want to use butter.
I'm using butter.
I'm trying something new.
Like, I'm making sure my camera don't fall down. And with you.
Sometimes you gotta try something new.
And with you. Are these mine? These are mine.
I know that. I still have better Pokemon.
I got milk things out right and do.
You have a milk things, Bella?
I don't give up. Look, I don't give up about you or anything. Taking a pic. Posting on Instagram, making me sick.
Okay, stop.
Like, I don't. You?
I don't with you, so stop.
Hey, Bondi. Do you know when they're gonna come? Said around 12 or 1.
No, okay. He said they're out there right now. I heard them.
They are, Benji? How do you know? I heard a car.
All right, guys.
I cleaned up the table yesterday, and it's dirty. Butter. You might want to move. Oh, there. How you feel?
Well, you sound like a nerd. That's what made me this. Everything that I do my first time. These hooks are red. Oh man, that's a red ring. And I almost forgot you guys again. Hold on, you guys have to go in my pocket for a little bit.
That's why you time lapse.
No, it's not gonna be that long, so there's no need for time lapse. Alright, guys. We got the breakfast. We talked. Now it's time for the most important part of the video to end it. Just kidding. I choose you guys. I was going to vlog at the park. So, I'm going to vlog at the park. But, for now, I'm just going to set you guys here. Probably time-lapse this later when I edit it. You know, because that's what everybody does. And eat breakfast. Because I'm starving. Pretty good. coming. Hold on. Gosh, Isabella. Bella. Why are you bugging me? I'm over here trying to vlog and eat my breakfast, and you're harassing me.
It was a prank.
What? Well, it was a horrible prank because I could just see through my window who you are.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Come.
Why? Okay, well, hurry up and get back in here. Gosh, you're so irritating. Did you just...
No.
Yes, you did. Put it on your wrist now. Come here, Fifi. See, you play too much. See? She played too much. Gosh. Sorry, guys. Probably gonna have to time lapse this too. Most of the videos probably gonna be time lapse.
Use the doorknob! Did you have fun, sweetie?
I have a lot.
cool. Bella, Marcus is here.
Huh?
Marcus is here. It's not locked. Use the knob. Use the doorknob. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. My gosh. Why'd you bring it inside then? You're supposed to leave it out there. About to film Beat Joe. And she's about to film Beat Her.
And
oh guys, okay, I'm done. I'm done with my breakfast. Now we're sitting here on the computer playing Roblox. Waiting for friends to come. We're just gonna call them friends. Waiting for the cousins to come. Pick us up and stuff. What was I about to do? Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, I can build nothing. I almost built everything. I almost have everything, and then I'm going to be the world's best. Oh, why is it still open? This house is super cold. Yeah, but... I almost have everything in this game that I'm playing on Roblox, and I should make a video on it, but, you know, this is supposed to be, like, a basketball channel, and I have not done a single basketball video on my channel, like, none, not even a Roblox basketball video, I don't know, I just haven't made any videos like that, so, you know, I'm trying to get on my game and make the videos that I need to get made, you know? So if we go to Heritage Park, which is like right around the corner from the 7-Eleven by my house, if we go to Heritage, then we can, I'm wordless, speechless. So I can't talk. If we go to Heritage, I will play basketball. I'm going to play basketball and climb trees and do all that. So, you know. And thank you for all the support that you guys are leaving. I have 6 subscribers now. I know that's not a lot, but hey, nobody ever starts off with 1,000 subscribers. Well, just get up there. You just gotta work for it, you know? You gotta work for what you want. Or else you'll never achieve it. Just like in this game. I have an army out there fighting for me, and I achieve what I want for, by working for it and earning money. I'm out there killing people too. I know this sounds like a very bad game, but like, it's really not. And let's change our skin, because I want to be one of these characters that I have. I just bought like all of them. I have whatever this is right here. Oh, it's a money costume. I have this dragon costume. I have a me costume. I have all of these costumes. I'm going to be the rich guy. Red Bull gives you wings. I'm going to drink my Red Bull. Red Bull gives you wings. It helps you fly and jump high. Red Bull gives you wings. That's hilarious. Red Bull gives you wings. Red Bull gives you wings. Who is this? Why are they just walking in here? Are you guys trying to kill somebody? Oh, let's go buy another pet. I'm gonna buy a turtle. I literally spent all my gems on these pets because I love them. Oh, hey, turtle! Look at the turtle! Oh my gosh, I love turtles! You know what? I literally have a special name for this turtle. I know FaZe, I hope FaZe sees this, because this is good for them. So, you know, I'm gonna record this, actually. I'm gonna actually record this. So as you can see, I got a turtle right there, right? You see the turtle, right? Okay. Well, now we're just gonna put you guys like that. And I can name the turtle. Now, if you've been a long time FaZe Clan member, its name is gonna be... Okay, I'm about to call somebody right now, and I'll leave you guys here to hear it. Hold on, let me go to Google. Gmail. Yeah, I don't use. Oh no, not Google Play Movies. Gmail. Gmail. Google. I'm gonna call my girlfriend. I've been recording for 30 minutes. And I'm gonna be recording all day. Oh, I don't have a lot of battery left. Marcus needs to get here. Gotta be really good right now. So let's call. I'm recording right now.
Recording what?
A video. for my channel. Yeah, for my channel. Whoa.
No.
Yeah, and I don't have that much battery left, and if they don't hurry, if my cousins don't hurry up, then I'm not
going to... Shout out to my YouTube, it's Nelly Belly, so yeah.
Huh?
No.
Oh, no.
Wait, are you
recording on the laptop? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Look how many clones I have right here. They're all bunched up right here because there's an enemy over there. Look, and they keep coming over here. I'm playing the clone game again.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. And these clones are over here. That game is, it's not boring. I'm playing the little clone game. It's called Clone Tycoon 2.
That's boring.
No, it's not.
Clone Tycoon.
I need to get rid of this enemy so my troops can go out to war.
I didn't even save my game.
You should have saved it. It would have made more sense to save it. I literally have like 500 troops going out to war right now. Because they were just sitting there bunched up in that corner because there was some guy. There was another clone trying to... What are you guys doing? They're all just sitting right here. Okay. Why is this guy so big?
Where are you? Look at that, I follow you.
Wait, what'd you say?
I follow you.
Who? I literally almost have everything. Once I have everything, then I'm not going to want to play this game anymore. Do you guys ever do that? We're like... You start playing a game, and then eventually you get everything so you don't want to play it anymore.
Yes.
It happens to me all the time. Especially in Roblox. Whenever I play a tycoon, I get everything. And I'm the most powerful in the game, so, you know, nobody can really ever kill me. And then it just gets boring. I'm about to just end the vlog and then, like, pick it back up when...
How are you vlogging when you're sitting down playing video
games? I'm recording with a camera. And I'm sitting down playing the game. You know, okay, so I'm gonna stop recording. And I'm gonna pick it back up when I get to the park, or if I go to the park. For now, I'm done. We're gonna end.